Well, phishing attacks are becoming more commonplace these days, so I want to go over a couple different types with you guys so that you're aware of them. The first one is deceptive phishing. It's probably the most common. This is when someone's impersonating someone and emailing you saying they're from your bank company or they're your CEO asking for personal information. So something to be aware of, look at the email address, look at the website link, make sure that it's legitimate before just clicking or responding. The next thing is spear phishing. This is basically the same thing as deceptive phishing, but it's more personalized. So they're gonna use your name and your email address or your actual physical address. They'll know a few things about you to make it seem more legitimate to kind of get that information out of you. So again, make sure you're checking those links and everything before you click anywhere to share information. Another good thing is to call the bank directly and say, hey, did you need this from me? The other thing is farming. This is becoming more common in that they don't directly go for your email specifically, but they'll go to the server that your company uses and or the server that you're going to the website on, and it redirects you to some malicious site. So the way to kind of double check that is when you're looking at the URL, make sure it says HTTPS, meaning that it's secure. Always double check the URL. That's a good way to tell if you're being on a malicious site or not. The last one is Dropbox phishing, which is a little more complex than the other ones. It happened with Dropbox a few years ago, and this is when they hack into the back end of the website and can take your login credentials that way. So again, making sure that we're not saving our passwords. And another good way to avoid this is to enable that two-factor authentication whenever possible, so that you're double and triple checking that it's really you logging in to the website at that time. So, a few tips and tricks to learn more, visit our blog and see how you can get protected.